Good evening. It's 6:15, and I'm just set up here in my class, back in my old class. Got my Wi-Fi signs put up. I made those so that all my classes would have Wi-Fi signs, because everyone always asks, what's the Wi-Fi password? What's the internet here? So that's done. Okay, what's the baby news? Maxton is still dealing with issues. Chemical issues. Glands issues. The infection that they thought he had, apparently he does not have, never had. It was a misreading, so that's okay. He's off antibiotics. But they're still seeing what his levels are like of certain things. So he's still there, but he's eating well, and apparently the best thing is for my daughter to nurse him. That will get the levels best, so yay. They both got nursed. So she really likes that idea herself. I'm so glad, because so many people just want to do the bottle, and the best thing is what nature gave us. Why would you want to do the bottle? I was on the bottle, but you know. Yeah, so that's good. Other than that, I had a horrible weekend when it came to PBLA, but you know, whatever. I'm really gonna have to complain to my supervisor. I mean, we just don't get paid for this. We just don't. But you know, I don't know. We have jobs, right? The fact is, why do we have to do it? That's why. Why do we have to do it? Anyway, yeah. So it was a little tough getting done last night. I was working up right up to the very end, and then all of a sudden things started clicking and it came together. But because of PBLA and tasks, it really slowed it down. It really made it painful. Made it very painful. I haven't done any tasks for these guys yet. Yeah, they don't want tasks. But whatever. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. Talk to you later.